Hello and welcome back to Bristol University Robot Wars, ran by bees and sponsored by Arm and Imagination. 26 100 gram 4x4x4 inch robots will fight to the death to try and claim the title of robot champion. We've got a brand new reinforced arena, complete with gas-powered flipper and the mighty house robot, Tarsus. Let the wars begin.
This is Jack Attack, and it's just a four-wheel drive bot that's hopefully really speedy and agile.
So, the name of our robot is Spoon, and it's just a pusher. A lean, mean pusher.
Push them outside.
Yeah, just push them out of the box and shove them out.
This is Tyrannosaurus wrecked. It's going to get wrecked, to be honest.
This is Mini Roadblock. If it doesn't destroy itself, hopefully it will cut everyone else up.
This is Sir Digby. It's a four-wheel drive spinner. This is a titanium disc that should do about 22,000 RPM. Just going to put it in, destroy them and take it back out.
The name of the board is Green Reaper. The blade runs very fast. It's like 2,000 RPM and we just want to destroy them.
Yeah. Maximum damage.
This is our robot. It's called Brian, and he's got flipper and a self-lighting mechanism. We're going to outmaneuver them and then flip them into the pit.
And absolutely destroy them. Hi, I'm Barney from Team T-Rex. This is our new robot, Uruk. It's got a big spinner and a somersaulting flipper. Looks like robots back on the menu, boys.
Our bot is 3D printer and it can move in any direction. This is my feature. It has no significant weapon.
This is Terminator. It's a flipper. We're going to flip them out of the arena and hopefully also take out the house robot.
This is Crystal Mayhem. It's got a big spinning bar, and if it works, it should either tear itself apart or someone else's. Thank you.
This is Seymour Spinner from The Simpsons, Seymour Skinner. This robot is crazy. It goes really fast. It's uncontrollable, but it has a carbon tungsten blade that's going to cut anything in its path.
So this is my bot. It's called Sawbot. It's a spinner slash walker. When the robots start fencing, there will be no defense against the dents that Sawbot will be dispensing.
Scuffer. It's a walker using a large motor from the weight class above to drive the flipper. It's good for sending the glag good across the arena.
Hi, my name is Desmond. This is my robot. It spins and hopefully it's going to knock everyone out the arena.
This is Spike, and he has a little flipper, and it's made of wood, which I'm slightly worried about, seeing as most of the other robots have circular saws. You better watch out, because this robot might slightly flap you.
This is Danger Zone. Here's a spring-loaded flipper.
Other bots, watch out.
You're on the highway to the Danger Zone.
Here we go. So we're seeing a one-loaded flipper here. And look at all the virtual bots. Going around and actually this way.
Fresh.
Can't be looking like this. You've got more action. We're not seeing you flipping out.
This is Wheelie Cheesy Name. We're here to flip robots and chew bubblegum. Bubble all out of bubblegum.
I shouldn't be doing that.
Seymour
Spinners?
Oh,
get the wire.
Not being working, they're not being able to right? Oh, my God.
Up right,
there you go.
Oh, yes, you don't need to. Yeah.